together. Victory is ours.
Seriously? You guys again? Some people never.
Can you hurry up and get this over with? I have lots of things to do.
Must destroy Goku's son.
Jesus, we're all working this way. Why don't you forget about Dr. Jerome? Life's about having fun.
That's exactly why I suggest we kill the doctor and get back to having fun.
What's this? It appears we have an unexpected guest in our midst.
Get lost, you pig.
Today's the day I shut you all down. For good. Go on!
Don't think I'll lose that easily!
Keep it up.
You made a lot of mistakes.
Now it's not bad.
You have to be kidding. This is... You've got to be kidding me!
Why do you have so much power?
System still functional.
What's going on? I never saw this android. He's not in my era.
What a powerful attack! It's more than I expected!
You did it! Amazing!
It was you, was it? You're the ones who destroyed the androids I require! You're the ones who robbed me of my chance to obtain perfection!
Who are you? Come on, Gohan, let's get it!
Anyone standing between me and perfection will die.
You are?
Frieza. I suppose you think. But thank you for your DNA. Such an act of generosity. A fair effort, I suppose.
Thank you.
Greetings.
Oh, there you are!
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games. But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Mira.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight. This time, though, the two of you can support us.
You can count on us.
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks!
Right!
How strong you are! I can't possibly put it here!
Huh?
Now it's your turn, Gohan! Come on!
It's about time.
Sorry for the wait. Everything is ready.
What are you planning this time, Toa?
I imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that. Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard. Be careful! These guys are incredibly strong!
I'm sorry. You simply cannot win! Sure, it looks small. But remember, they are still mine.
juniors are the real threat. Make sure to have no learning. You're fighting.
You're really strong.
I owe you one. Whoever you are.
Damn it!
I don't have any idea how to do that. I want you to win. Oh, wait! You don't sell. You got to fight back. Let the anger built up inside you flow. There is no need to hold it back any longer. And the world I love so much.
You've prattled on long enough, you failure.
Then I will show you the fearsome and shocking power of the Almighty Sal! Can't believe it! How did someone of this caliber even exist?
The cell games are open to any monster.
Then
you'll be participating as well.
Very well. Allow me to welcome you to the seventh.
Why here and now? Who is this metal creature? There's so many creatures. What was created by the Xenoverse? The big Yeti star. The open purple. Space and time. Metal Koopas were priced, so they can participate in the settlement. Please, you have to stop it somehow. They just keep coming.
Like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
He actually pulled it off. He won!
Welcome back!
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up. But everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
Huh? Hold on a sec. I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
Oh yeah! I had that all planned out! Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
Good grief. You sure don't have it easy, do you?
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. Huh? No pressure.
Look away for even a moment from these curtains!
Ah! Hey!
Now! Don't you dare get in my way!
No. You wanna fight?
I'm warning you. I won't go easy on you because you're a woman.
Well, look at this. Some reinforcements.
Fine. I'll do this.
What a pain. Do you think you can handle the likes of them?
Oh. You're not bad.
That's surprising. They're a lot stronger than what was reported by Dr. Giroux.
Seems my power wasn't needed.
I'm surprised they can last this long.
Damn it! It's not even phasing her!
See you later.
I really shouldn't have to fight the likes of you. Well, well. You guys don't give up, do you? Let's see how well you do.
Are you the only one who's going to fight 17?
Honestly, it's unfair. I shouldn't be fighting someone like you in the first place.
Looks like you can handle quite a bit.
For not being an android, that's some power. Let's change places.
You look strong, but that's all.
Okay, things are gonna get serious now.
Now that's more like...
What by you?